Alright, it's October. So, for spooky month, I decided to play my favorite horror game, Oblivion. Now, this isn't vanilla Oblivion, it's been heavily modded, because vanilla Oblivion is too scary for YouTube to handle. But before we can start, we need to- Oh! Make a character- What? Why do I have so many? Oh. What is this? Why do I... What is this? What is... Oh, no. Ooh. Ooh. This is terrifying. Oh, what's that? Happened to you? You know what? Don't think I... Let's play as an orc. I haven't played as an orc before. Oh, let's randomize the face. What could go wrong? Maybe, what happens if I just, like... Oh, his teeth are clipping through his mouth. I'm gonna call this just a creature. I'm scared. Oh. Oh, what a beautiful being he is. Oh, wait, is that Tim? Oh, we got Tim. What is he doing here? Oh, really? I don't think you want to see that. I'm so sorry. I'm so... I need a lot of strength, too. Let's just... We don't care about the story. This is just... I'm just gonna. Don't try anything. I'm watching. You thought we'd go down easy? Oh no, she died. I'm just gonna take everything from everybody. Ooh, is that a katana? I just can't. No.
Stand aside, prisoner. How could they be waiting for us here?
Oh, what have I done to this game? I will follow you if I want to. Ooh, rat meat, my favorite. Scarhead loves to eat rat meat. It's the only food that will feel this handsome creature. And Tim. My blade skill increased. Is this Tim's brother, Tim? Torches, I love torches. I have a collection of torches. Just take all the torches. What is all this stuff? Die. Oh, look at them frolicking. Rip. Mort flesh. Oh, I found Tim's brother. Tim. Just have an entire pile of rat meat in my possession. I don't think that's a good thing. Good at lockpicking. Just watch. See? Good at. This is my favorite part of Oblivion. I'm just amazing. It's like. Nobody can beat me at lockpicking. I'm so good at it. I'm just so good. I don't even. I just see. Wow! Look at that! I unlocked it. Let's see, I'm just so good at this game. Like, too easy. Is that somebody's pelvic bone? Found cheese. It's like moldy cheese. It's my favorite kind of cheese. They had this. You. How can you. You just stretched the helmet to fit his head. Oh, hello, rat. Just have a large pile of rat meat now. I'm going to eat all of my rat meat. Barrel of ale. Gotta pick all the shrooms. Is this a spoon? I need a spoon and a silver goblet. Why not? Spoons are like my favorite item in Oblivion. It's like, why would you want anything other than a spoon? That three rat meat. It's like three rats in one. There, see, I told you I'm amazing at lockpicking in this game. Okay. Hello, creature. Oh. Bear pelt. I think I got smacked with something. Poor M. Scarred. Is that a rusty dagger? Is that a pile of goblins down there? There's no. Knife. It's a knife to meet you. That guy had rat meat on him. That's a man of culture. Super sneaky. Oh, what? Did you just fire wait. So when can goblins use magic? This one could. Oh, maybe that's why. Since when could they use magic? Oh no. Just give me all of your junk. Thank you. Then it looked like an ingot. Oh no, rats. I must collect thy flesh. It will consume all of the rat flesh. Must consume. Must become rat. Hold on. I'm the Mythic Dawn. Excuse me?
He can help us. He must help us. They cannot understand. Listen.
I've said. Oh, yes, my sight. Let's see. I think. I like grabbing the thief. I want. Yeah, I'll get the thief. Why not?
The signs I read show. Yours.
That's nice.
Don't push me. You may as well make
yourself. Tell me about the blades. Tell me about Uriel Septim. Thank you. I don't care about you. Please exit his dialogue. Exit.
Stick close. That's not smart.
They turned out a walk on. I forgot that was a thing. I did it. Oh no, I'm over in cupboard. I mean, do I really need 11 of these? I only need 9 of them. Yeah, why not? Give me these potions, though. For the Emperor.
Come with us. This can only lead to your death. I can go no further. Take fire.
Oh no, don't. Ooh, he had sandals. That's sad. The Emperor gave me the amulet. He really trusted it to this hideous creature. Oh yes, my class. A bard. No. Let's see, I like combat, I guess. I just like speed and strength. Why not? I always do acrobatics and athletics. What if I were to, like, just be the stereotypical orc and wear, like, do all the heavy armor stuff? There we go. Why not? Let's do this. This works, I think. Really? Good. Okay, that's nice. I'm gonna my sword. Where'd my sword go? Now I need a steel short sword. Why not? See, I'm good at lock picking. Jeez wheels. Cheese wheels. Oh, cheese wheels are my favorite item. Give me your meat. Get a silver nugget. All the rat meat. Okay. Made it outside. I could finally begin Oblivion truly. God help us all. We'll need it. We'll need it when having to deal with this handsome face. Which shouldn't be hidden from the public. I'm pretty sure this is how you run correctly. Like a majestic eagle. Yes, hello, people of the Imperial City. Pity on you. Pity on... Have pity on this.
State your business.
Just tell me all about, you know...
Hello.
Yeah, that's about my reaction too. Is that a dog? Scrapper. Can I have a scrapper? He's cute.
Greetings.
Isn't there something just wrong about buying discount spells?
Discount spells? Just as soon buy a slightly used shield. What's the news from the other parts of Tamriel?
Nothing I'd like to talk about.
Safe travels.
Did she just snort?
What's this about?
Did she just snort at him?
Tidings, citizen.
Look at this person. He's on a mission.
I take it you want something. Well, what is it?
Oh, what?
Hello there.
Today's your lucky day, so let's hear it.
So is
just don't think about it. The Elder Council will take care of things, sooner or later.
How about that? Have you heard any word about the other provinces?
They say that King Helsin has made an alliance with House Dress. Together they pick apart the carcass of ruined England.
It is not surprising, considering Morrowind's violent past. We can only hope the troubles subside quickly.
Take care.
Good day.
So, is everybody here just crazy?
I'm listening. Go ahead.
Oh, it's a cheese wheel.
How are you?
You know what, I'm just gonna... I'm running all over your furniture. Are you... Just that... Are you the Winden? And your twin brother, Winden? I don't...
Hi.
I have no words.
How are you?
You know what? There's only one thing a being as beautiful as this could do. Whoa, what is happening in here? Okay. Dio. Dio's coffin? What? Dio. It's Dio's charm. What did I just get? Okay. You know what? I'll take it. It's the stuff I got from... It's Vihander from Dark Souls. Dio armor. Why are his legs a different color from the rest of his... What is wrong with him? Why is his head a different color from his torso? And his legs a different color? Hello, sir. I'm gonna fight in the arena.
All right. When you're...
Alright, well. Let's see how we do in the arena. RAR XD.
How do you do? Good afternoon. The news from Anvil is terrible. Have you heard about the attack on the chapel there?
Good day. Me children are starving, please help.
Hi there.
It is said
hello.
That eating top
what's
room
going on
can
with
bring you?
You
good luck.
I heard people saying they ran into goblins around here not long ago.
How do you do?
Stand those things.
Western Cyrodiil is called
horrible Colobian things. I and hear that the high elves train them. West I can't imagine it.
Colobian be Highlands seeing you.
Hi there.
Today's your lucky day, so let's hear it.
What's
BC
new with you?
So,
have you been
I
on
saw
the
him
match
a couple of days ago.
Sure.
Ugly.
So long. Good day.
Disgusting creatures. I hope to never see another.
Farewell.